بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم طلاب، اليوم عم بين شوي نغير لكم ان شاء الله هذا التغيير يكون صالحكم. Today we are going to talk about immediate constituent. Immediate constituent. It's symbol IC. IC. Immediate constituent. Okay? What do we mean by immediate constituent? Here we will see. When we divide a word into its parts. When you have a word, as you know that we are dealing with words, of course we are dealing with morphology, and morphology, as we said, is the study of what? The structure and function of a word, morpheme. So here we divide a word, We talked about this point, that we have a word, and this word may have one, two, three, four morphemes, okay? So we divide a word in order to know its, for example, additions, its additions, suffixes, prefixes, okay? Its parts. Here, constituents means parts. Into its parts of which it seems to have been formed. So here, we have to know this word, because when we want to go to a dictionary, if we want to know the word, we need to go to a dictionary, any dictionary, and find the origin of this word. What is the original formation of this word? How it is formed? So usually you find a word, then under this word, its additions. How many additions does this word accept? Okay? So this is immediate constituent. We have a word, we cut it, we divide it, okay? To know its, for example, suffixes, prefixes, but just here we diagram it. For example, we have the word, we have helpful. When you go to dictionary, you will find help, then it's what? Addition. Helpful. Helpless. So, in this way, we cut it. So, this is what? This is morpheme. Free morpheme. Remember this. And this is what? Free or what? Bound. Bound morpheme. You see? So, helpful. What is the origin? The origin is what? Help. Then we have what? Full. Helpful. So we got it in this way. We have this word, which is rather difficult, because it has many additions, which are suffixes and prefixes. And gentleman. What is the origin of the word? Gentlemanly and ungentlemanly. So how we cut it? We cut it this way. The last one added, the last morpheme added, okay, attached to a word is what? It's cut. So we start from the last. As I said, number one, gentle. Then man, two. Lee, three. And four. Okay, when they are added in a dictionary. How we cut them? We cut them from four to one. Okay, so we start with one. One, an. We cut an, which is last added, the last morpheme added, an. One of the students may say that, why not ly? If we cut ly, if we start ly, ungentleman, we don't have a word in a dictionary which is ungentleman, meaningless. So when we cut a word, we should have meaningful words. We don't have what? Ungentleman. But when we cut an, we have gentlemanly, we have gentlemanly. So, okay, good. Number one, an. Then, lee. Number two, lee. Okay? Then, gentleman. Okay? One, two, three. This is prefix. This is suffix. This is a free. And this is a free. You see? We may have more than one free morphemes in a word, or many prefixes or suffixes. You see this with this word? We have here some notes about IC. Number one, a word ends in inflectional suffix. You remember we talked about inflectional suffixes. So if a word ends in inflectional suffix, the first cut is between this suffix and the rest of the word. The rest of the word يعني بقية الكلمة مو براها معناتها. The rest of the word and بقية التكملة. For example, play, plays. Here, plays. Here, S is what? Flexional. Play, remove. Okay? So we cut what? We cut this. Plays, plays. We cut, plays. We cut S. Flexional. Transformations. So we cut what? S. This is what? Why S here? Reflectional select. So immediately go and what? And cut the first. Why, which is, why we cut it? Because it, the last addition is what? The last addition, as in here. The last addition should be cut first. Number two, one of the ICs, one of the ICs, you see, one of the them should be a free morpheme or free form. It's very clear here. Help, gentle, or mild, do, free. Okay? Play, transformation, transform, transform. You see, here we can't cut more. Transform, then shim, then you see, more and more. Okay? For example, we have enlargement. Enlargement. So first cut is what? We cut ment, then we have enlarge. Then we cut in, this is free. This is a prefix, this is bound. Independent, the same here. We cut in. Why? Which one? ENT first. We don't have an English independent. 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 We don't have independent. Meaningless word. We don't have in a dictionary independent. We have dependent. We have depend, the first one, depend. Then dependent. Dependency. Independent. Independency. You see, in this way. So we cut N, number one. Then we cut ENT. Okay? And dependent. So we have depend. Depend is free. You see, this is second note. Okay? Third note, the meanings of ICs. The meaning of ICs, the meaning of these things that are cut. This is what you mean by IC, immediate constituents, should be related to the meaning of the word. Should be related. So when you have a word, when you have long word, okay, a word that has more than two or three morphemes, when you want to cut it, the meaning should be related to the origin, to the whole word. Should be related. Unacceptable. Because sometimes if you cut it in the wrong way, it will be unacceptable. For example, we have restrain, rest, rain, restrain, restrain, restrain. We have to cut the RE, this is prefix, strain, 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 this is the word, we have it, this is free, and RE, RE, strain, strain, see, rest. ما يصير ما يصير واحد نقطع هذا الطريقة يقول عندنا rest rest و train. Do we have a relationship between rest و train to the word rest train؟ يعني هاي كلمة معناتها عندنا قطار وراحة راحة قطار. No, check it. It's meaning, check it in dictionary and you will see. So this is wrong. So we cut RE, rest, restrain, restrain. The same here, starchy. Okay, واحد يقول مثلا احنا نقول ليش ما نقول star 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 chi نقطعها بهالطريقة نقول star 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 نجم chi. We don't have this. There is no relation to the meaning. Not related. One of the ICs should be, sorry, the meaning of ICs should be related to the meaning of the word. So the IC, when we cut it, should be related. So the right is this, starchy. We cut Y, starch, starch, starchy, starch, starch. When you go to dictionary, you will find this, star, starch, then you will have what? Chi, starch, starchy, starch, starchy. Related. When we cut it in this way, it is what? It is related. When we cut leg, string, it is related. We have so many examples. Okay, in your book, if you go to your book and see the examples, I'll come close in here. Okay, and on page 105, we have these examples, help, helpless, embodiment, inseparably. Okay, started, lifelessness, okay, favorism, unlawful, you see. Yeah, you have exercises. Next page. Professionalism. In newspaper, done. Okay. Contradictory. Misjudgment. You have to know this. This is exercise for you. You have to check them. Check them in dictionary. Which one should be first cut? This is very important. Thank you so much. Don't be short because it is a test.